Okay, so I'm finna watch the trailer for Sicario 2, Soldado. Need a simple name. But my little sister requested that. She said, "How many subscribers you got?" I'm like, "I don't have that much. I had 180 or something." She said, "Do you do reaction videos?" I'm like, "Sometimes." So this was actually a request from my little sister that I do more reaction videos. I know my little sister, so I pretty much do anything for her. So if you start, I'm not gonna do them as much as she wants because she can't. Of course, she can't watch my videos that much because where I talk. But some of them she can. So I'm gonna do a reaction to Sicario 2 and Ocean's 8. But I'm gonna do them two different ways. This is the way I usually do my reaction videos, to where no you can't watch the video. You have had to already seen the trailer, which most people already have, and I'm just reacting to it. And I'm gonna do another one with Ocean 8, where you actually watch the trailer with me. So he goes to Sicario. What's crazy? Well, no matter. I'll tell you guys after I watch the trailer. So let's see what we got. Mind you, I don't know who is who and what's going on. So.
How would you define terrorism? The current definition is any individual or group that uses violence to achieve a political goal.
I did not know that was the definition of terrorism, to be honest. I don't feel bad that I didn't know that, but.
Fit that definition.
What's up, Thanos? Cable? This nigga's in everything. You was in Star Wars. It's crazy how you recognize people. Damn, brother. You shooting man in the time? Okay. Not yet, Riri. I would be lying if I said that trailer didn't look interesting. If it was being like on Collider, where they play by said, I would probably buy the trailer. If I'm just being real, I liked it. Josh Brolin, Benicio del Toro, two great actors. I have to watch the first one, and I'll probably watch it. I'll probably watch it this week. I'm not doing that tomorrow, so tomorrow's Wednesday. I'll have to go to the movies to Thursday. So yeah, I'll watch tomorrow and see what I think. I heard it was really good. I just never had to, got around to watching it. But I'm a fan of Josh Brolin, and I watched the interview with Benicio del Toro, him and Will Smith. And that's when Sicario was actually first coming out. The first one was coming out, and it was a very interesting interview. Cause Will Smith, my favorite actor, so I watched any interview with him. But the stuff Benicio del Toro was saying was pretty interesting too. I don't know his work as much as I know maybe Josh Brolin's, but like I've always heard Sicario was a good film. I just never got around to check it out. So I'm gonna check it out, you know what I'm saying? See what I think of it. You guys let me know what you thought about the trailer, you know what I'm saying? Hit that like button, subscribe to my channel because I'm gonna be doing a lot more things. It's gonna be like a little structural change too. I think I'm gonna start editing some of my videos more. Give you guys a little a little bit more. You know what I'm saying? So that's it. This is the first one. And Paris, I hope you're welcome.
Okay.